Hello, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Samoski, and I'm back again with another video. Today, I'll be showing you how I achieved this gospel song right here. The title of this song is Perfect God. So, like I normally do it, I ask the singer, record your vocal, record your song, then that's when I start making the beat. So right now, I'm gonna play just the beat to a certain point. Then later on, I'm gonna play the beat with the song. And let's see how everything sounds. So here we go.
Hallelujah. I'm gonna believe you that we serve a perfect God. Praise the saint and begin to worship him right now. Tell him how nice, how perfect, and how great he is.
When I was losing me.
Okay, I'm gonna stop there. So, making this song, I started off with a loop, which sounds like this. Okay, if you could, if you listen to gospel songs like the Western and Kirk Franklin, you will notice that they use loops a lot, and that's why I created my own loop for the song. I was using a shaker, a tambourine. Okay. Then the hi-hat and the snap. That's everything. And this loop was going throughout the song. Then later on, when I needed to do the rolling, I added them. That's when I used Easy Drummer. Okay. So, let me just solo the piano lines. I layered the piano sound with a pad from Omen Spare. It is called Adagio Transparent Strings. So this is what both of them sounds like. Okay, you can hear the gospel feel in the keyboard there. So the next thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna move over to the bass and the piano line. Let's see how both of them sound together. I'm using hypersonic for my bass. Okay, I'm using a finger jazz bass from Hypersonic. So let's see how the bass and the piano sounds together. Then I added other effects, added the strings, added pad. Then I added some little effects. Then I added an organ. So this is the intro of the song. So let me just solo them one after the other. Okay, this is the piano line. This is the loop. This is the loop. This is the bridge. This is a bell. I use it at the intro. This is a violin from Sample Tank. This is the organ. This is overdrive from Expand. This is Simple Pulse from Ravity. This is strings. Okay. That's easy drummer. The piano line for the chorus. Thank you. guys. That's everything. The beat is yet to be mixed. I just did a basic mixing. I reduced the volume and then did a little panning, but I've not really mixed the beat. So thank you very much. Please subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and I'll be making more videos every week. Thank you and God bless.